This is AP News Minute. A big storm is moving east from Texas and Oklahoma, and it could make a mess of Thanksgiving travel plans. The wintry weather is blamed for hundreds of accidents and at least 8 deaths. Hundreds of flights have been grounded. President Obama says a deal reached with Iran blocks that country from developing a nuclear bomb. It gives Iran 6 months to open its nuclear sites to inspections in exchange for allowing that nation to maintain certain elements of its uranium program. Connecticut's Attorney General is expected to release a report Monday on the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting in Newtown. The attack last December left 26 students and educators dead. And riot police clashed with thousands of protesters in Bangkok, Thailand. Protesters want that country's prime minister to resign. Matt Small, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.